members of a military group calling itself the Free Erusians.
An unknown is blocking our scheduled route.
Taurus Fox, got a bad feeling.
Designations for what was an astonishing feat.
that resemble those sea fighters, and then to assess a harsh and put blame on enemy fighters. But in the end, the Belkan technology will bring chaos to the world.
I can't believe Arusi is responsible for Harlan's assassination.
You talking politics? That's new.
Can't ignore a story like that, right, Trigger?
Behind the enemy!
Even in a time of war, it was a mistake to create something like a field unit.
So?
Tucker was not struck.
Bad news. Hostile armored forces outside of the tunnel. I think your machine will stay high before they ruin the general's day.
You're in their sights, Strider One!
Missile.
Evade! I've got him in my crosshair.
It's ID'd as Arusian.
The general's a real celebrity. Seems everyone wants to meet him.
Responsible for leading the military down the road.
Broadcaster, permission to engage.
Negative.
What?
They could be Ocean fighters. ID them ASAP.
Shit.
That's all we can do.
ID complete. They're Arusian fighters. What the hell is going on?
Stay sharp. Right. I'm shooting them down. Any complaints?
Granted.
Wilco.
How dare you come here? I'm here to deal with that traitor.
Yeah, good work. Straighter one has killed a bandit.
I've been spiked.
Five bandits remaining.
Nickel.
Damn it. Okay. Still have the drive they need.
Nickel.
Four
Launching missile.
Three bandits to go.
Stall warning. Stall warning.
Strata 1, target acquired. Not struck.
Missile.
Warning. Enemy has a bead on you.
Stall warning. Stall warning.
That's what I like to see. Another story to tell my boy.
Understood. All hostiles have been eliminated. Nice. General's helicopter is flying safely outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTB, mission complete.
All hostiles, huh?
Aircraft is here to pick us up. The approaching Ocean aircraft.
Losing his army? Elaborate. They stole our sealed orders. It should be a piece of cake.
Are you sent by the general staff? No, we've left it at this.
Caster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Erusian army is fighting us. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
We'll image process the unknowns caught in your cams to identify friend or foe. The process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, we just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
Something I'll never get used to. But tonight has been a total shock. The city under martial law. Gunfire and the roar of jets echoing through the streets.
Give me Strider Squadron's IDs. Oh, and hand me that sandwich. Strider 1, AA gun destroyed. Destroyed. Entering the Anchorhead Bay area. Buildings will block your line of sight. Make sure to keep track of your objective.
How this war ends depends on this mission. I'm counting on you.
Understood. Squadron, identify the unknowns along the route.
You were the ones on the radio. We don't know our location. Give us orders.
We have no orders, but we do have ID data. Check your time terminal.
Roger that. No
bridge. We're taking the coastal highway, the next ramp.
All right.
There's a strict curfew. Let people gather at bars and other places to learn what's going on.
Signs of the clean warfare at the beginning of this war are now gone. There's a vehicle blocking the road. No response to AIDS. The radicals. It's no good. There's still a car on the road. Just to be safe, we better avoid the highway and head for the warehouse district. Lancaster, we're taking a detour. Don't lose us.
Strutter 1, General's route has changed. Keep your eyes on his vehicle. Don't let him out of your sight.
Here comes a traitor, Lombard. This is a white death cast. You really don't want the war to end, do you? Bush in that vehicle!
It's set up in all the right places.
Thank you.
mind keeping it down for a minute? You'll bite your tongue.
Wonderful, so be it!
We're almost at landfill number 7. If we can make it through, we'll be in arm's reach of the rendezvous at Kruger Park. Captain Carl, do you have the means to record this conversation? I wish to explain to you the situation inside Erugia. I'm sure the boys listening upstairs will record it.
The open declaration of war, expanding the front lines, was all the work of some young Erugian officers. They were referred to as the Radicals, but there was an unseen force guiding them. It was technology they borrowed from the Belkans. When they actually went to war, the performance of the attack drones exceeded their wildest dreams. And they were incredibly clean, which got the public opinion and the opportunists within the military on their side. Even manipulated the princess. The Belkan technology advanced UAV research within the Erugian Flight Test Center by at least 10 years. They used the flight data from a former ace pilot to create drone AI. To us, it's no different than Asher or Alchemy. Airplanes are meant to be flown by human beings. For those of you listening in, am I wrong?
We're heading towards Kruger Park. Rendezvous point is the helipad on this man-made island. We'll ditch the car and take the helicopter from there.
Strider 1, missile inbound.
Enemy's got a lock.
There are rumors of a military group calling itself the Free Erugians.
An unknown is blocking our scheduled routes.
Strider 2, no response. I got a bad feeling.
Confirmed destroyed.
So what? Why are you getting advantage of that? Put out your smoke, three strikes will punch you.
Strider 1, missile launched.